requesting all the workers to come forward as we have this litany and tender lining.
You can switch your Canada.
Wait na kayo. Hindi mo magpasa. We join together tonight for this prayer of dedication. And we believe, Lord, that our prayer is known in heaven, not because of who we are, but because of our Savior Jesus Christ who died for us, who intercedes in our behalf in the heavenly sanctuary. As your people, Lord, who are saved by His blood, we want to thank you. Thank you very much for Jesus Christ. Lord, tonight we come before you in His name with much joy and praises. Looking back 22 years ago, that your will is being fulfilled in pulling up a hospital here in Davao City. And that is to cater the needs of the people who are sick physically and as well as spiritually. And until today, Lord, we praise you and we thank you for the continued ministry of Davao with this hospital, with these humble workers who also wanted to expand the kingdom here on earth. Lord, we thank you that their thing is in their heart, that each of them, Lord, has that desire to also be used by you tremendously. Because your desire is for everyone to have salvation in the medical missionary. And that we are created as your workmanship, created in you, so that by using us, O Lord, the boundaries of heaven will be extended down in our center of influence. Lord, we thank you for the leadership of this hospital, the unity of all staff, O Lord, that they will be working together, that boils to one purpose, and that is to follow your desire, and that is using us, O Lord, tremendously. We pray for your clear vision to be manifested in each of their ministry. That whatever is their work, O Lord, let them be reminded that this is your work in the medical missionary. It is our prayer that in a daily basis, O Lord, let the beauty of Jesus be seen in us, and the righteousness of Jesus be seen in our lives. That Jesus will be seen and will be here every time we meet people, especially those who are sick. That they will be given the hope. That hope is only found in Jesus Christ. Lord, as we sail from now and onward, even until your coming, we're reminded in the last days, the medical missionary, Lord, is the right hand of the gospel. And that should be our motivation, that we will never leave this work, O Lord. Empower us always in the daily basis, O Lord, that in our lives many people would come and would know you as the personal Savior. We thank you for tonight's message, that this ministry is sacred. It is a sacred trust to follow. This ministry is all about building and healing the lives of people. And this ministry is tough. It is a long journey. It is a journey with you. Lord, prosper all their plans. Whatever is their plans, O Lord, please guide every step of the way. And this hospital will continue to shine on and will cater the needs of people, especially salvation in the life of Jesus. Lord, as your servant, I'm going to raise my hand over these workers of Davao in this hospital. And this is a symbolic hand of Jesus who is raised above them, Lord. And asking you to pour out abundant blessing to each one. Bless their profession. Bless their work, O Lord. They differ the work, our ministry, but it boils down to one, and that is to serve you, to give you glory and honor. Lord, I'm also raising my hand because this raising of hand is an indication of your blessing and providing them what they need every day. Food, shelter, clothing, and above all, happiness in the home and happiness in the workplace. And the worst place, O Lord, would be the present kingdom of Jesus Christ in our life. Lord, I am now raising my hand because I am dedicating these workers to you. That now and onwards, O Lord, they would be a channel of blessing to the people they meet every day. And until you come, and he will say, how good and faithful servant, because you responded the call of service. Thank you, Lord, that you will forgive our sins, so that our prayers be known. Hear this prayer according to your will, in Jesus' name. Amen.
Happy evening once again. I would like to request our hospital administrators, Sir John Villalo, together with Dr. Kenneth Adlo, Grandmam Salim Finalis, as we give this certificate of appreciation, and we are talking to Pastor James Retaya. The little citation here. At this hospital, the vow present this certificate of appreciation to Pastor James E. Dilantaya for imparting his valuable insights and inspiration of God's Word and for encouraging the each degrees to advance his desire. Given this 7th day of June 2019 at Upper Room Fellowship Center in celebration of each day's 22nd anniversary. Signed, Mario Espialago, President and CEO.
Before all else, God is sight, God is
Shall we all stand for our prayer? Heavenly Father, the sentiment of the song is what our hearts desire. And we commit our lives to you because we believe that you are faithful. In the stillness and in the storm, you are there, O Lord. You will never leave us. As we depart from this place, O Lord, may wonderful blessings from heaven will be poured to us abundantly. And that we will be joyful in celebrating your goodness and also giving praises and honor to your name in this wonderful day. Thank you for your blessing and separate us, O Lord, with the assurance that we will see each other again in Jesus' name. Amen.
Tonight's program is very interesting and very exciting. Why? Because our hospital, Adventist, Davao Hospital Davao, our home, is celebrating its 22nd anniversary. Isn't it amazing? Isn't it amazing how God has sustained us throughout 22 years and chose you and me to be a part of His workforce? Isn't it amazing? You might answer, amazing, again. Isn't it amazing?
Amazing!
Yes, it is so amazing that God chose you and me to work for Him and celebrate with Him with our anniversary just this moment. Tonight's program is filled with praises. And of course, we will be hearing and witnessing life stories from our fellow medical missionaries. And on top of that, we will hear wonderful, and let me say it with a beautiful adjective, everyone. An ethereal, because they have practiced this for a whole day. We will hear an ethereal songs from our fellow medical missionaries. So, what I just want you to do is to set our minds to enjoy and to participate with the singing. Can we do that?
Yes.
Isn't it amazing?
Amazing!
To start with, let us watch this wonderful video presentation. Thank you.
your presentation.
Any music? Music? Nikki?
Thank you. Thank you. Sabbath celebration. We are gathered here tonight for a wonderful program so that we can praise the Lord and give Him glory. This is a very important program in our church when we meet and praise God through songs. According to Psalm 46:6, sing praises to God, sing praises. Sing praises to our King, sing praises. We feel privileged for the wonderful opportunity we have been given by our Lord to worship Him through music. So now, brethren, many talented singers, performers are here with us, and that we have a great goal to make it tonight a success. I promise that you'll have a great time and be blessed than anyone would have anticipated or imagined. As we make melodies in our hearts, may we feel that the presence of the Lord is with us tonight. And now, it is a pleasure to open this evening's program, A Melody in My Heart. Brothers and sisters, prepare yourselves for the most wonderful and amazing presentations that you may ever see and hear. Once again, welcome, welcome, welcome.
Thank you.
in our province for care.